Hello everyone. In today's session, I will explain about password validation in Python using regular expression concept. Then whenever you want to validate the password must have at least 8 characters. Then maximum should be 20 characters. If you don't want to provide maximum 20 characters, there is no problem. Okay. How we can put the condition, I will tell you. Then at least one uppercase letters, at least one lowercase letters, then at least one digit, then at least one special characters. What are the special characters I include over there? If you want to include any other special characters, you can include, there is no problem. Then I will tell you how we can validate the password using regular expression. See here, we are importing the module over here because regular expression module should be imported. Then this is the pattern. Okay, this is the important. Okay, then here, what is 8, 20? I used these within the curly brackets because this is the minimum 8 characters, the maximum 20 characters. Okay, if you don't want to provide the maximum 20 characters, there is no problem. 8, because at this time, at least 8 characters. The password length should be at least 8 characters. Okay, because if you don't want to provide in the maximum characters, isn't it? Then here, for a slash d, because it is special sequence, it stands for any digit 0 to 9. Instead of that one, we can able to give what is called digits also, 0 to 9. Okay, there is no problem. Okay, or else you can use the special sequence also, isn't it? Okay, I would like to give this one d. Then after that, then what is here in square bracket, the small a to small z, at least must have any character in between small a to small z. Okay, here at least one character must be present in the password, capital A to capital Z. Here, come to here, then this is a special characters has been included over there. Then if you want to include any other special character also, you can write it over here. But I would like to include these special characters. The password must have any one of these special characters. Any one of the special characters. Isn't it? At the rate of question mark, then hash, then dollar symbol, then modulus, then cap symbol, at the rate of symbol, and operator. Okay, the other operators has been included. If the password does not have any one of these special characters, which returns false. Isn't it? Then at the end, okay, then star at the end, because at the end of the password must have any one of the digit or character or special characters, there is no problem. Okay, end of the password should be a digit or alphabetic characters or else a special characters, there is no problem. Okay, we will check whether it is working fine or not. Then password is the variable name, the input, enter a password. Okay, you would like to take the input from the user. Then we will check whether the password is correct or not. Then result equal to, I am using the find all method, or else you can use the search method also, there is no problem. Then ori dot find, what is the difference between the search method and find all method? You can see in previous video. The pattern, this is the pattern. We are checking this pattern in the given string. Okay, what is called the given string is this one. Okay, you have to take it from the user. Then we will check whether you are providing the valid password or not. If you are not providing the valid password, then which shows a message, the password is not valid. Okay, the password is not valid. Otherwise, which shows the password is valid. We will check whether the code is working fine or not. We will see. Then once you run this model, then enter a password. I would like to give the password because mother 521, then at the rate of. It tests minimum character, there is no problem, 8 characters are there, but I am missing the capital letter over here. I am missing the capital letter over here because whether it is checking the capital letter or not, we will see. Then what it shows, the password is not valid. Is it correct? Here what it is showing, the password is not valid because it is having the lowercase, it is having the digit, It is having the special character, but it does not have the what is called uppercase letter. At least one uppercase. Okay, that is the criteria we given. But because the password is not valid, then I would like to run again because special what is called the uppercase has not been given. Okay, that's why which shows an error. Then I would like to run this model. At this time, mother 521. The entity data symbol has also been given. I would like to give capital U because lowercase is there, digit is there, special character is there, uppercase is there. What it shows? Then which shows what is the output we can expect? It is a valid password. But what it returns, we will see. Then once enter, the password is a valid. What it showing? Yes, we given all these criteria. The small letter has been provided. The digit has also been provided. At the rate of symbol has also been provided. Then U capital letter has also been provided. At that time, which showing the password is a valid, isn't it? Then we can check anyway. Okay, as per our criteria, whether the code is correct or not, we will check. Then I would like to run again. Then because. Again, I would like mother, then 521. I would like to, the capital letter is also provided. At this time, I am forgetting to put special symbols. Okay. Then actually test case, what it shows the password is not valid. Okay. Whether it is correct or not, we will check because here I did not providing any special characters. That's why just once you are entered, then password is not valid. Why? Because password is not valid over here because I didn't provide the special characters over here. Okay. Yes. The code is working fine. Okay. For validating the password in Python using the regular expression. If you have any doubt regarding this code, please contact me at any time. Thank you. Thank you all for watching my videos. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.